What's up, everybody? Death Soldier Gaming back with another Star Wars mobile game video. Don't know the name. Hey, did you know some of the characters have been collecting act as crew on ships? Ships are unlocked by collecting blueprints. Gather ships and crews to build your fleet. Tap on the ship. Ships have specific crew requirements to activate them. The stronger your crew is, the more powerful your ships will be. Be sure to power up both ships and crews. Collect crews and crews on your own. God damn it. Alright, I gotta reach level 48. Okay. New event unlocked. Earn ships and crews. And fleet commander training events. Oh. That's cool. Oh, that's kind of cool. I like that. Okay. Okay. Give me that for free for real. Let me check real quick. Let me talk to you. Let me. Oh, I got some leveling up to do. Alright, I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. Reach level 60. Damn. Before we touch the events, let's touch the challenges. Good time. Please tell me you'll be fine, right? Aw, frick. Oh boy. Can we still win this? What was the other event? I can't remember. We'll do this one real quick and then do the other one. We should do anyways, we get free stuff from it. Pretty cool. Thank you. All right. Oh, we just get that stuff? We can send it, I don't care. We just get stuff from it. It's actually pretty cool. And we go more in levels, so we get even more from it. Oh, the trading one. What? Let's do this one first. We can do the next level? Whoa. Wait, huh? Wait, where, huh? Bruh. Why not with them friend requests? Gang gang. Oh, why did I do that? Oopsie. I gotta be 42 to get that going. Sundays, Wednesdays, and Saturdays. Wait, that's tomorrow. Wait. I'm a moron. Oh, frick. Don't listen to me. Boom, 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 boom. Level 27. We got more quests. Upgrade princess. What? Why would I have these characters? Stop it. You're ready now for the journey guide. It will help you unlock legendary characters like Commander Luke Skywalker. Tap on the journey guide to head to the gallery. Whoa. As you can see, there are a lot of legendary units to unlock. To make it easier to follow, journey guide units are split into three groups: solo journeys, guide journeys, guild journeys, and galactic legends. Starting the Emperor, the Palpatine. Nine kilometers you need to use to follow on your journey. The battle train on top shows your current progress. The requirements and recommendations for the cycle of battles are displayed under the battle train. With our goal set, the units and gear required for the next battle are now marked throughout your collection. Oh. After being tier 5 of the Emperor's Demise legendary event, you'll be able to activate Emperor Palpatine. Remember Palpatine and the squad of Empire units can be used to unlock RDD2, who then sets you on the path to Commander Luke Skywalker. Keep playing, collecting, you have your own amazing teams. Huh. Okay. What am I doing? All right, I'll be right back. All right, we are back. Are these Katina battles? Oh. Let me find a very powerful one. I just use you. Level 21. Damn, these are. They're getting a lot of levels, actually. Two star? I did one better. It's gonna bother me, man. Come on, man. I got better gear. That's what I gotta do. I gotta stop being weak. We gotta make my boy strong. So let's do that. Do it till we can't no more. Upgrade my troops so I can't no more. Oh, did I get enough for a ability? For a upgrade my ability? Okay. Sick. Let's do Luke first, and we'll go down the line. Let's find this. Why are they just packs? What? Wife, do it. What? 1F. Dark side. Oh, we need to upgrade, we need to do Dark Side. So we can't upgrade our heroes. Right? I gotta do the Dark Side. Ooh, I could do this though. Should I sim it one? Just sim 20 times. Once. Yes. Let's go.
Got my knees.
Okay. I found one half of it. Don't know how I feel about that. Dark Side. Okay. We're on to the Dark Side. Probably why I can't find it. Why did I give 80, huh? I feel like we're gonna get something from doing this. So we'll just do it. I think it's supposed to do it. Console can choose first. Oh my god. What is this? Oh. Ah! You can call an air attack? Why is that like the coolest thing ever? Yeah, zap him. That is the coolest. He just calls in airstrikes. Hey, we need a drone strike. Give me a drone strike. Oh, you just do the critical hits. Yeah. Oh, we want to do this. Goodbye, Emperor. Bye, reader. Goodbye, random pilot. Whoa. Oh, look at all these stats. It's actually insane. Alright. Ooh, we got characters for free? I probably should have done this sooner, huh? That is so sick. Oh my gosh, they gave us characters for free. Oh god. Wish I knew about this earlier. Princess Leia. Oh, I can't get Han yet. Oh wait, there we go. Gears 3. Dang. Alright, let me upgrade Leia and I'll be right back. Alright, that's all done. Advanced training. Let's do it. All right. Oof. Oh. Interesting. Come on, just kill him. Ooh, nice. Ooh, nice crit. Definitely doing that. Ooh. Oh, I actually done the crit. I guess we didn't need it. These characters are so strong, especially Han Solo. This way is not that bad either. Damn, they're so strong. Oh, we do unlock Han. Let's go. Oh, we did unlock it. What kind of can do it? Alright, we gotta wait 8 hours. Unlock Resistance Pilot, the crew for a Resistance X-Wing. This is gonna be cool. What? This will probably be the last thing we do. Okay, maybe we already feel good. Holy crap. I don't know if we can win. I think we got it though. Alright, I'm gonna lock the characters and we can do this more tomorrow. Ooh, it's my first 3-star. Three-star Han, so cool. Resistance pilot. This will be the last thing we do, then we can end the video. Alright, I'll see you guys later.